This is Rare Finds Travel, celebrating the pagan rite of the vernal equinox here at beautiful Stonehenge.
Be thou a burning flame before us.
Be thou a burning flame before us.
Mother
of all fruitfulness.
Mother of all fruitfulness.
My bud and stem, my flower, my fruit.
My life and love and all growing things.
My life and love and all growing things.
We call upon the earth, Donna, Peridwen, our lady of nature.
We call upon the earth, Donna, Peridwen, our lady of nature.
Ripen all the seeds of the earth.
Ripen all the seeds of the earth.
Make fertile all living things.
Make fertile all living things.
Awaken
light in us.
That we can help you in your work.
We can help you in your work. So this cauldron of flowers in our midst. So as we join heaven and earth here in the midst of the Stonehenge Temple at Spring Equinox, give you those lovely IOs you were doing earlier, ladies and gentlemen. Notice the
stand. Heart to heart and hand in hand. Mark our spirits and hear us now, confirming this our sacred vow.
We swear.
May the souls cling together, sorrow with sorrow, joy with joy. When at last bright bridegroom are one, of stars, trouble, for which you have been charged, of extortion each burden.
Sure that there was a wood platform in the whole circle.
Really?
There's another ceremonial area. The thing is, there are all ancient barrows here. There are many sacred paths and trackways where you can find yourself to those. And they're discovering things about this all the time, natural springs that people would have drunk from. It's like the layers of an onion at the moment, and we're still discovering, rediscovering. It's very exciting.